business is becoming ever more competitive. In this competitive business climate, operational efficiency is essential. This is especially true for logistics within the manufacturing and distribution industries. Material handling systems need to be flexible, productive, efficient, whilst also remaining cost-effective. This includes the use of forklift trucks. Forklift trucks that are versatile, space-efficient, and highly productive. When selecting a forklift truck, it is no longer necessary to make trade-offs or compromise requirements in order to find the right equipment for different material handling situations. Nor is it necessary to use several different types of forklift truck to gain maximum efficiency and flexibility in warehousing and manufacturing operations. Now the need for a quality, space-efficient and highly productive forklift can be satisfied with just one truck, the Bendy from Translift. So what is the Bendy? Designed by Translift in the early 1980s, the Bendy is just one of their designer's revolutionary and award-winning truck designs. Translift's designer pioneered the first very narrow-aisle man-up machine here in the UK. It was then mass-produced under license by Toyota and later produced by Translift for Jungheinrich and BT Roller Truck. He then went on to develop the world's smallest and most economic man-down truck, which featured on BBC's Tomorrow's World. The winner of numerous design and achievement awards, the Bendy's unique abilities are set to change the face of the forklift truck industry. Why is there a need for a truck that bends? Today's businesses need to be lean and efficient in every operational aspect, including maximizing their space utilization. And narrower aisles translate into more effective use of storage space. The four-wheel counterbalance machine can handle heavy loads over rough ground, but it is wasteful with floor space due to its design. Three-wheelers were developed to reduce the amount of space wasted, but have limited lifting capacity and need smoother operating surfaces to work on. Reach trucks can stack in even smaller aisles, but the quest for space saving has its price. No longer are they fitted with soft rubber tires, so that outside use has to be limited. Also, the smaller, harder tires are cruel to warehouse floors. The reach truck's higher center of gravity and moving mast or load calls for reduced operating speeds. This then directly affects the productivity. VNA, very narrow aisle machines, emerged throughout the 60s and 70s in an effort to reduce wasted storage space still further. And as we have seen, our designers in this area led the field. However, the VNA machines were not without their shortcomings. Price, inflexibility, slow operation, together with the added cost of the floor specification and guidance system, along with extra manpower, dictated that the VNA market was to be a small and short-lived one. So it seems that the more space you save, the more operational compromises have to be met. But Translift thought different. They wanted a general-purpose truck that would save space, time, and money without any compromises. The Bendy was about to break the mold as the first very narrow aisle counterbalance truck. The Bendy sets new standards in forklift operation. The Bendy's patented articulating truck design meets the need of space utilization by allowing it to work in much narrower aisles. Working in aisles as narrow as 1.5 meters, the Bendy is capable of handling loads of 2 tons with ease and can reach heights of up to 10 meters with tilt and side shift. However, the Bendy retains its ability to be used as a counterbalance truck, working on rough and uneven surfaces, coupled with speedy loading and unloading of lorries, allows the load to be delivered in a single operation, eliminating the need for double pallet handling. A few added benefits are to be had from the articulated design, as the Bendy's ability to bend at right angles means that the forks and load rotate to the side of the truck, leaving the operator with a clear, unobstructed view of the load at all times. The articulated front axle, large front tyres and big soft rear wheels mean that the truck is ideally suited to rough ground. Couple this with the truck's low centre of gravity over the rear axle and you get excellent traction. Large disc brakes, similar to those fitted to commercial lorries, give the Bendy excellent stopping power. Two powerful drive motors give high productivity and excellent gradient performance. High-capacity batteries ensure that the Bendy will be available for a full shift. Easy battery changing and Benning battery chargers allow the Bendy to work around the clock in 24-hour operations. The articulated counterbalance design of the Bendy is ideally suited to double-deep systems, giving an even greater density of storage by allowing pallets to be stored in blocks of four in the racking. A pallet is located at the rear position with the use of Hallam double-deep forks. The second pallet is then situated in front of the first, thus doubling the amount of pallets stored from one truck aisle, and the Bendy can do this in far smaller aisles than traditional double-deep systems. The Bendy is also used in drive-in racking systems, as well as pushback, live racking, block stacking, and with stillages. B&Q, Britain's leading DIY chain store, chose to use the Bendy in 1990, and now have a large fleet of Bendy machines in all of their warehouse stores throughout the UK. Considering the Bendy's versatility, many storage operations can now reduce the number of lift trucks running in their warehouses. The Bendy eliminates the need for dedicated reach and turret trucks that must be backed up by conventional front-loading forklifts in dock and lorry loading operations. The highly versatile and efficient Bendy can cut the number of lift trucks necessary in many situations by as much as 50%, substantially reducing equipment and labour costs. Unlike other forklift trucks, drivers find the Bendy to be less complicated to use than conventional machines. In fact, in comparison to reach or VNA machines, the Bendy proves to handle its duties with far greater productivity due to simple operation and greater visibility. To use the Bendy, the operator drives to the pallet location and positions the front load wheels near the center line of the load. Once in position, the driver then steers the mast fully over to 90 degrees, allowing all four wheels to freewheel. The truck is then driven forward whilst unwinding the steering as the forks are directed straight into the pallet, which is aided by the great visibility of the Bendy design. The load is raised quickly and easily, then withdrawn straight out of the racking position. However, this is where the Bendy design benefits the operator, as the rear end of the machine actually moves away from the opposite rack, virtually eliminating product damage. The truck pulls the load out until it ends up back in the starting position, when it can drive off to its next task. Nothing could be easier. Translift's design, manufacturing and testing facilities in Redditch mean that the Bendy is one of the few remaining machines that continue to be built here in the UK. Our worldwide patent ensures that the Bendy will remain unique in its outstanding performance. Service breakdown cover and routine service schedules are carried out by our fleet of mobile service engineers, and we are able to guarantee 4-hour call-out time for breakdowns. But we aim to achieve an average of 1.5 hours from the receipt of your phone call. Uptime of the Bendy is greater than most forklift trucks, as we specialize in only building and fixing the Bendy. Also, the Bendy's fault diagnostics and a large stock of spares, both on the service vehicles and at the production facility, ensure that we can fix reported faults during our first visit in 98% of instances. Translift have a large rental fleet to back our customers for busy periods or for additional backup. Our salespeople will be glad to discuss your needs. To sum up, the Bendy will work in very narrow aisles, down to 1.5 meters or 5 feet, doesn't require any guidance, works outside on rough surfaces, is very easy to drive, will not compromise productivity, will work with any shape of pallet. The Bendy has 2-ton capacity, can lift up to 10 meters or 33 feet, and above all, the Bendy can save you money. Translift are a company who pride themselves on their innovation and product, but above all, the impact the Bendy is having on the worldwide marketplace. Translift salespeople are available to carry out a detailed inspection of your operational needs and put forward a tailored proposal to meet with your company's requirements. We will be more than pleased to put you in touch with any of our existing customers to let you see the Bendy operate and find out what it has done for their businesses. We are here to solve your handling problems, and with the modern tools at our disposal, we are easily able to demonstrate the options that are open to you when considering the total warehousing package and explain in more detail what the Bendy could do for you.